Gotta be kidding me!
Who can blame you?
Hear those groans?
Yep. This place is itching to crumble.
Perhaps we should burn.
More skulls eager to die.
Well, I'm eager to kill them. Works out great.
Thank you. Tanks. The blast compression will
shoot the tanks. That's all you gotta say.
giant pain in the ass. Everything.
Yeah. I'm sure we're almost out of the woods now, though.
Monorails were running last time.
I scanned one nearby.
All right, come on. This elevator's got power. Monorail might too.
That's the idea. We got customers!
Tell them about today's special, Bucky!
Can't shoot through that armor! customers!
Tell them about today's special, Bucky!
Guns are not the way to go here!
That fire has no effect!
Tell them about today's special, Bucky!
Useful and open that train!
Understood. Quit barking.
Boom!
this right.
Roger.
Reinforcements inbound.
Where?
To the left.
Monkey shit.
Good to go.
God damn, nightmare! What the hell operation were you sacks running down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
Look, not to be a dick here, but if your entire squad couldn't hold off these geeks, Final Echo ain't for shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah, we had them locked down. They're far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, really? Well, tell me, sister, what is?
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. When we see one, you'll know.
Oh, awesome! Super duper! Color me jubilant!
We are a target in this thing.
Crash resistant. We'll be bulletproof too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
Ha! You see that?
Doors on the fritz. Shit.
Open the door.
All right.
More on the way!
some hell!
Watch the corners! Don't let them flank us!
Something big. Trishka, any ideas?
Got a hunch. Hope I'm wrong.
Internal logic indicates a low probability of survival.
That, fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
It's jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Careful, that almost sounded friendly.
Lowlife.
Ah, there's that labored hostility. Little forced. Just barely masking your lust, mademoiselle.
Right. Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, it'll be canceled. Simple as that.
Speak of the devil.
Picking up combat signatures. He's alive, holding his own against the party of skulls. For now. Help me down.
We do not need her anymore.
Yeah, but that don't make leaving her right. Wasn't too long ago you would have seen that.
Ethics lesson, Gray. Things have changed.
Oh, nice. So you're giving up? Letting that computer take over? Fine. Go. I'm about done listening to you whine anyway.
Be warned, Serrano is under my protection. You try to assassinate him. I will not hesitate to deal with you.
Deal with me. I'll deal with you, robot head jerkass. Come on, girl. Don't check out now.
You really need a breath mint. I heard what you said. All of this. You caused all of this to settle some score with Serrano?
After all he's done, hell yeah, I'd do anything to kill that festering pile of shit.
Why?
Blood on his hands. More blood than you'd believe.
Coming from you. Your band of scumbags murdered children.
That's what Serrano told you.
So what? I'm supposed to take the word of a mutineer pirate?
You know why Dead Echo abandoned Serrano? Serrano tried to use us to do some ugly shit. Tried to use us to murder civilians, political rivals, reporters, witnesses.
What did you say? Reporters? You're saying Serrano killed reporters?
Yeah, at least one I know of. Guy named Novak.
Bullshit! How would you know that?
Novak? What, do you know him?
My father was killed by separatists! The entire goddamn reason I joined the Corps was to root out the separatist sons of bitches who assassinated him! If you know who did it, if you know who carried out the hit, tell me right fucking now!
I don't know who did the work, but Serrano ordered it.
You're a goddamn liar!
How else would I know the name Novak, huh? We uncovered all Serrano's files. Your old man. It was one of the reasons we split from Serrano.
You're lying. I'll tear your fucking throat out. If you are lying, I swear to God, I will kill you. Slowly. Painfully. You will wish you died in that crash. Let's have words with the good general. Your luck, why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follow so well.
Right. Old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Yeah, but the dog part sticks.
I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no.
Yeah, getting worse as we go.
Oh, God damn. I mean, look at that.
Burnout feeding grounds.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now? You smell that?
Yeah, fresh air. We're almost out.
Yeah!
hell's going on?
Man, we got bigger problems.
This place just keeps getting better. That is disgusting. Problem solved.
No time to lose. Let's go.
What is this shit?
On your way to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Yeah? Maybe?
What kind of a prick idiot are you?
I don't know. The good kind?
With this blood! These things just keep coming!
Fuck yeah! Oh,
big bitch keeps hitting that building, it'll collapse. We'll lose them both.
General Fuckhead.
Oh! Awful damn kind of you to aid Triska in my rescue. Triska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now.
The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deets.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Don't know if I can live with sensible.
Keep the pace! A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm.